Chase, come on up. Hey everybody, this is Chase Morrin. So, Chase is a senior at Harvard and New England Conservatory. Now, we didn't talk about this. What's the Harvard connection?
Studying computer science.
Wait till you hear the music. You'll totally get it. So you're a math genius, in other words, too, in programming. He is in a 5-year program, so after next year, he'll also have that master's done, right? So that's fantastic. The other thing about Chase is he's from here. He's from San Diego, so he's actually home. And if you live in San Diego, come next Friday to Dizzy's, because he's got a gig there from 8 to 9:30 before he gets back to school, I assume, right? And he's no stranger to the San Diego area, that's for sure. Well, this piece, Three Brahmin, did I say it right? Is an incredible piece. It's really rhythmically interesting, complex. It's complex. It's so complex I can't even talk about it. So I'm going to let you talk about it. And the other really cool thing is we're going to get to hear Chase play as well. So he's going to join the band on piano. Tell us a little bit about the piece before we hear it.
Okay, and before that, I thank you and everyone for this wonderful opportunity. We all got to meet with some amazing composers and just amazing human beings who gave us some advice and just chatted. This was really great. And of course, this fantastic band playing our pieces. So thanks so much. This piece I wrote last year for the NEC Composers Jazz Workshop Orchestra, which is awesome because they read composers' material there and we get to bring in every other week new stuff and try it out and see what works, what doesn't, that kind of thing. And so this piece was a culmination of a lot of types of music I was listening to at the time, and the title is based off the story. I won't go into it now, but you can look it up online or something.
Thanks. Okay. And that reminds me, Ken Shophorst. Ken, are you here? Is anybody from the NEC faculty here so we can give our thanks to you for your work with Chase? Okay, well, anyway, thanks, Ken. We'll send you the video.